So the first evidence that our group came up with was about 10 years ago when we found that patients with high infiltration of T cells, CD8 positive T cells, these are the cytotoxic T cells, have a better outcome compared with patients who have low infiltration by T cells. In these examples, these are two examples, and you can see that this patient survived 55 months compared with 26 months for patients whose T cells, whose tumors are poorly infiltrated by T cells. So the question becomes, what are these T cells recognizing? What are the tumor antigen targets? This is just a meta-analysis of additional studies that support the notion that if you have an inflammatory tumor that is highly infiltrated by T cells, the patients tend to do better. In this meta-analysis that was published by George Kukos from Penn, you can see that consistently in all of these studies, it favors better survival when T cells are present. So what are the targets of immune recognition? What are these T cells recognizing? As you know, there are different types of tumor antigens. Everyone is familiar with HPV antigen, is an antigen on cancer of the cervix. But with ovarian and other cancers, these are usually not viral-induced cancers. So what are the antigens? And these are the categories of tumor antigens that have been identified. Our group has focused on the family of cancer testis antigens that are listed here. These are antigens that are normally not expressed by any normal tissue. They are expressed only in the adult male testis, but they become expressed in many malignancies, especially ovarian cancer. So we have looked at NY-ESO-1, which is one of the, belongs to the family of cancer testis antigens. It's called NY-ESO-1 because it was first identified in New York in a patient with cancer of the esophagus. So we looked at almost 200 ovarian cancer specimens and found NY-ESO-1 expression in about 40% of those specimens. Importantly, we found that patients whose tumors express NY-ESO-1 along this red line and whose tumors are also highly infiltrated by T cells, remember what I showed you before about T cells, those are the patients that do the best in terms of their overall clinical outcome.